Dripping water can penetrate a stone, and a saw can cut through wood.